All right, so I'm here. I know you don't see a game right now, but that's because I want to load it up while the stream is up because it has a little scrolling intro to it. So I'm gonna load the game up right now and hopefully Ops picks it up. So that way you can see the beginning of the game. I think it's pretty cool. I just downloaded it. Let's see if it picks it up. Hold on 1 second. Come on, pick it up. There it goes. Nice. All right. So, in looking for a scary game to play today, I found Layers of Fear, and I was gonna play that game, but then I found this game. And I'm sorry, you're gonna hear a lot of rappers. I'm eating I went to Bates Nut Farm today. Got a bunch of candy, dark chocolate, raisins, and everything. And I got my beer here. I lowered the volume, so that's why it's so low. But oh, I wanted you guys to see this. And it only loads up at the game load, so. I know it's low volume, but the game's actually kind of loud, so. See something real quick. Okay, so you're hearing it pretty much the same way I am. That's fine. That's really the content that I want you guys to see. It kind of explains the whole premise. Lazarki. Mike Wazowski. I don't know why that volume was so low. Wonder if it's considered music. Okay. See? It's pretty loud right here. Okay, so put this back up. That back up. And okay, you can still kind of hear me pretty good. Let me just. There we go. Okay. So you guys have to let me know. So. Let me mute this real quick. Okay, so again, in looking for a scary game to play today, because it's Friday the 13th, I actually downloaded, installed Dead by Daylight. But then I wanted to. I know everyone's playing Friday the 13th today. So I wanted to change it up and find a different game. And I found Layers of Fear. And while I was reading about Layers of Fear and the company and everything, I saw that they were releasing this game, Observer. And it seems to be still a pretty new game, considering I haven't looked at the game at all except to the screen, pretty much, because I was messing with the graphics and music. Let me see. Okay, there we go. Thought I had muted myself. Okay, anyway. So it's a cyberpunk dystopian future where the main character plays a cop of some kind whose job is to hack into the minds of criminals or crazy people, something like that, and report and observe what he sees. But you relive everything that the person you're hacking into sees. So I thought that was pretty interesting. And as you can see, the volume is pretty loud. I mean, at least I think it's loud for you guys. Let me make sure. my my phone with the stream up so I can see all the chat. It's on a little charging dock over here. But anyway. Okay. Let's do this. So, first time I'm playing a game. So, everything that's going to happen in a game, you'll see it at the same time I'm seeing it. So, don't ask me any questions about the game because I don't know anything else about it. And I'm loving this whole Matrix-y cyberpunk stuff. I'm glad the FPS is holding up.
Lazarsky, you there? Come in, Lazarsky. Lazarsky, you there? Lazarsky.
Okay. Sensitivity's a little fast. Okay. Interact. Left mouse button.
Come in, Lazarsky.
Left mouse button. Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the dream eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Hardy har.
I'm serious, Dan.
Sounds like somebody.
Signals all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Oh, you could choose. Don't worry about it.
I will, in a moment.
That's pretty cool.
Do it now. I need you in good shape.
Middle mouse button to check status. Middle mouse. Wait. I'm pressing it. Oh no. Middle mouse. Oh, you know what? I know what's going on. Middle mouse is in the set. That's middle mouse for this game. Let me just fix that real quick. 1 second. It's because I have it set for my a different profile. So the middle mouse button. That's middle click. What the heck? This middle mouse button. No, this is not gonna be good. It's set correctly. Press MMB to check the status. User and synchronizing. Okay. Case log. Tab. Okay, tab. Oh, analysis. Synchronization. Ah, that's weird. Middle mouse button. That's not right. Oh, that is right. Oops. Okay. Mouse function, middle click. Right now, that should be right. There we go. Cool. That was my bad. What the heck, man? And now it might be the game. Oh, you know what? You know, Logitech is pretty good, but for some things, like right now, seems to. Okay, I've gone three. Reload. Good. Good. And seven, a heart attack. I don't know what's going on. Control says it's been a mouse button. Right, made a mouse button. Made a mouse button. Set the default plot. Oh, you know what? I think it might be because I... Okay. Let's try this one more time. This kind of sucks. You guys saw it. I said middle mouse. I wonder if it's a bug. Left mouse. Okay. No, I'm right here. I'm gonna guess it's because I didn't use middle mouse to begin with.
Come in, Lazarski.
Because I used tab to open that.
Lazarski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
So I'm in like a Back to the Future
car.
There?
I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked.
Again, this
That's
is the first time I'm playing
you.
This game, so...
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Things might happen that aren't supposed to.
Hardy Har.
Where's that
Dan.
From?
Your signal's all
that
over
voice,
the
Hardy Har.
Are you taking your meds?
I will, in a moment.
Do it now. I need you in good shape.
There you go. Okay. Oh, that was my bad. I didn't do that last time. That's why I won't. That's why I went back out. Okay. We're making progress.
There you go. Looking better already.
I keep looking down because I'm looking at my chat. I should be looking there.
Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that.
How's the sound? Can you guys hear the game? I'm gonna be a badass.
You don't need to check up on me. I can take care of myself.
Sorry, Dan. Company policy.
Of course it is. Any work from you, downtown?
Nothing so far. No one left for
nice.
You to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, not pretty.
Where am
I? The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
You mean covering their ass?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. Thought it would be easier. Your voice after all these years, but it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's...
Yeah, I wonder if,
Doesn't matter.
This is one of those situations where he's...
Shit.
Already
Dad,
in,
once in your
the
life,
hacked world.
Just listen to me.
Whatever See, happened, you're not in control.
I need you to remember. You're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam. God damn it.
Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Kabinsky. That's new. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building.
I guess that's where I'm going.
Jeez. Adam, the stacks.
Do I get to try? Nope.
Rock fucking bottom.
Trippy. I don't know about you guys, but I'm already liking this game. Matrix. Or, not Matrix. Yeah. Matrix. I like how it's introduced. So, is that me? Am I like plugged in like that? Alright. This is gonna be like a Source Code type deal. Remember that movie Source Code? Jake Gyllenhaal. Oh, those are GPS coordinates. Cool. Let's do it. So what, I can see electronic things and hack it?
Hey!
What's up, dude? Guess I'll just, oh, is that door open? No, it's not. Okay, so I'll look for the cubes. Oh, no cubes there. Eh. Where is this? Russia? Something like that. Oh. Oh, there we go. Where'd I go? Okay, talk to the robot. Yeah, it kinda looks like the guy from Alien. I forget his name, I think it starts with a W. Wayland, there you go. Dude, I'm stuck. Oh. Okay.
Need to get out. Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble. Oh, Tenant.
What?
No. Family. Family. No. Tenant.
Whatever you say, man.
Sort of. Name.
Oh, crap. Leon Grabinski,
Grabinski.
Right?
Yeah. Leon Grabinski.
Leon.
Apartment 7. Ground floor.
This guy's all cybered up. I got
through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right. Yeah, I got it. backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Thanks, man. This is so awesome, dude. Look at this. Oh, crap. Oh. Can I just go anywhere? No. Turn left, then turn right. The sound, dude. I'm loving this. Look at this. It's pretty cool. Like a robot, what is that? Oh, so whatever I'm wearing puts boxes around things and tells me what they are, what I can and can't do. Oh. Ground floor. 2617. Seven. Okay. What the? Eight. This is trippy, man. He's having a heart attack.
Mild sedative.
Dispatch, this is Lazowski, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
Oh, so that's just a personal alarm.
This is Lazowski 656210.
So how do I know it's real, man?
Crime scene.
Press E to activate.
I need to check the victim's compass for connection. 6 million volts. Wasn't enough.
Press right mouse button to analyze victim's compass.
had to start somewhere.
Violation. Right, mask band.
ID check failed. Time of death, about an hour ago, before you called me. Controlled substance 45F, better known as feed. You'd never touch this, Webb. Adam, so this is your apartment? Doesn't mean it's your boat.
I have a vision. Rotate. Oh, cool. Vision. What's the code? I don't really know what man. You can hack it? Huh?
Collateral damage or evidence disposal?
Cool.
Chiron Incorporated. High level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired.
Really in depth.
Erratic cutting pattern.
Oh, I see.
Indicating the killer was in a frenzy. The head was removed post-mortem. It's possible the killer took it. Motive unclear.
So I checked that. Cool. Processor.
lost it. The signal must have come from somewhere else.
It's optional. Leave the apartment. Numbers 0044. Okay.
Couldn't be that easy, could it?
Oh, you knew what I was trying to do. Damn it. Okay.
Storage.
Nice.
The encryption is too complex for my hacking tool. I'm taking it with me. Might be able to decode it later.
Oh, up there. In here? 1984.
Printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam.
That's it. 1984. Awesome book.
I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene.
Cool.
This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
In your apartments and await further instructions.
Can't see anything. Yeah, here we go. Guess how to get out.
Come here, quick.
There, dude.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man. I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now, calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
That's right. Hack brains. Woman who tried to contact the victim. HN. Okay. Oh, bathroom. I really like this. The way you can just change, okay, I'm guessing it's here.
What do you want?
Got a minute, sir. KPD.
It's probably his neighbor, actually.
Here. The cleaners are here!
Where is he? Alright, it's probably here.
Hi, this is Tom.
And Irene!
Here's Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do!
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
Hi, this is Tom.
And Irene!
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do!
KPD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch!
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Huh. Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
You shut up! No, you shut up! No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
That's hardcore.
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Believe it's the time. It's not meant to go in here.
To the door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with Chiron. The KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... ever, I guess.
Well, you've got one now.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
what's good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Thanks a lot, dude. I could have told you that. Cool, mini game. Check this out. It's an actual mini game. Get the knife. Attack. Oh my win. Okay. I wonder what I get. Okay, so I'm gonna be smart. Oh yeah. Oh crap, dude. Boom. Okay. That guy moved fast. I didn't know he could come through like that. Himself, huh? No life detected. Can't get in there. Oh well. I guess there's nothing else. I like how free movement. cool. Computer. That's it. That's the computer. Request denied. That's kind of messed up. Son's name was Oscar.
Of course, two agents. Helena Nova, apartment 104, and Hannah Nader, apartment 106. Both on the same floor.
Cool.
Need to get out.
Oh, it scared the crap out of me, dude.
Not a good idea to sneak up on me, you know. Need to get out.
Okay, I'm on my way, dude.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war. Took one alive. Sent for one. A few. To get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy.
That sucks.
Through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
This guy's like gonna attack me or something.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer.
Good with time.
Not good with time.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage?
Nanophage.
Had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long down time ago. Down by the river. Old implants. Bad. The implants.
Damn, dude, this guy's in some pain.
I take it Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance. Drone. Don't lose it.
What?
I forget it.
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
That sucks.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. All right, I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty. Bad.
Look, yeah, bad.
Stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Name?
Janus.
Janus. Like a
Project Janus.
Roman
Judge Dredd.
You know.
So sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you, Janus.
Okay, let's be out. Oh, we're on the zero, so I gotta go to the elevator. Moving. It's not down there, but let's go find out what's down here. Curious. The B floor. This is floor one, okay. One oh six, one oh seven. One oh six, one oh four. I think it is Wayland. The guy that's talking. 104.
I can hear you out there. Help me, please.
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Well, what's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather not talk about it.
Suit yourself. Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Okay.
That's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fair enough.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Hey, wait. I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate. Heavy breathing. Angry. Not hiding. Hunting.
No.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your child?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Hmm. Okie dokie, bro. There's no four at. Here we go. Wonderful.
Anyone here?
That's a female.
Don't be afraid. I'm here to help. What happened here?
Okay. care about that.
Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now.
Well, so whatever did this to him. This, if you help me find him. I'm still in the building. Come on, bro.
Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Where to hack him? God. Here we go.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Hardcore. So maybe just go home. Trip it. I'm home.
Amir, is that you?
Here you go. Oh, this is part of his nightmare. Oh, come on. Oh. What the hell, dude? Time? The time? Yeah, right. Time. Okay. This time. Oh crap. Okay. Blood. Okay. Oh.
Thanks, kid. I should.
Oh, I'm a drug dealer. Come.
Podczas procesu suszenia rośliny następuje częściowa recenizacja hiosfiaminy. Suszony surowiec zawiera zmiennej ilości antropiny. Haluzynogennej trujące działanie
surowca
w obecności alkaloidów troponowych.
What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
Excuse me. Alright. This game is pretty wild. Okay. Down. Okay. Huh. It's definitely cyberpunk horror. Okay. What? Whoa. Okay. Do I watch the TV? Through the right door. I'm stuck in a loop. Alright. Go this way. Oh, come on. Let's look at the TV. Door by the shelves. That's this one. Okay. Okay, now we go through the door with the light next to it. The hanging things. This one. Now we go through that one. Okay. We're figuring it out. Which one is that one? This one, I'm assuming. Yes, we... Yes. We did... Oh. Okay.
Fucking slop again.
It's called soup. Now dig in, it's not getting any better.
What the hell? Whoa. What the hell's wrong with this guy? Get to run away. Crap, dude. Okay.
Let me out! Let me out! Let
blood.
Me out.
I'm just gonna keep running.
Yes! Finally!
Remember the night we met?
It's hard to forget.
Oh, I'm back. Okay.
Yeah, I can see right through you. I saw that underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal. Lost. Alone.
Hey, at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
How the hell is this helping me with my original case? Enter the door, I guess. Right.
In sickness and in health, forsaking all others.
These guys are priests.
From this day forward, until death do us part.
Oh. This game is pretty messed up, dude. Fall? Oh, okay.
You have to try. Do it for me. For us.
What the hell is wrong with this guy? These are his nightmares. This reminds me of a different game. Okay. Back in this room, huh? This way. Is that the thing that attacked her? Yeah.
Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Dude, I stuck that in his ear. Wonder if I killed him.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Synchrosine.
Thing that was keeping him alive.
No, he's dead, right? Yeah.
Lousy ink. Probably got him in prison.
pretty cool.
A wedding tattoo on his left hand. This could help me find the woman I'm looking for.
Ink pattern. That shows significance.
The cutting pattern matches the one from previous victim.
Control to this. So. Curriculum. Oh. Resume. It's a popular game. Nearby tenants might give me some additional intel. Find Helen and OFAC. That's it.
A credit chip. Handy for storing off the grid currency. Well, well. You must be Helen.
Oh, what
Helen. Else are we hiding in here? Jesus. Voice box implant.
We're not
uncommon among long-time feed addicts.
I guess because...
Some strange-looking hair. Not human. Not animal.
That's comforting. Alright. Let's talk to the neighbors.
Chiron Corporation ID. Low level clearance, but still valid. Leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. KPD, I'd like to have a word.
It's about time you showed up. What the hell is going on? Why are we under lockdown?
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
We you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Notice anything suspicious or unusual? Other than the lockdown, I mean.
Well, the couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back. More than usual, I mean. The girl ran off, and it got quiet.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But, judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
Does this kind of stuff happen often? You ever see your husband get violent?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just messed up. Then again, ain't we all?
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Well. Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole.
Excuse me.
Look at her face, though.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect. I guess.
The man.
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know? Twitches like a junkie. Probably sells the shit, too.
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I see him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff. I doubt he's the goddamn postman.
Anything else out of the ordinary? Anything at all?
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals?
Yeah, I could swear I heard something growling in the hallway earlier. I informed the janitor, but, he'd lose the plot midway through the talk anyway.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
That's new.
Courtyard.
It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell.
Guess what this guy had?
These people are dead. Dead to the world. Their bodies
Gotta make sure my son's not up. It's late, but... Very good. Cool. Alright. Stabbed to death.
We got a match. So you call the dead man in Adam's apartment. The size and shape of the needle are consistent with the puncture wound.
Where to wipe him?
Implants untouched. Pre-war. Yeah, it is pretty old. Let's see. See that?
Consider the scene from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. Do not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves justified.
Violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
I'm gonna get stuck. Uh-oh.
This better be worth it.
Fired. Did it. Made it. This is my desk.
Your mind. Live free of fear. Work is life. Work together.
Okay. I think we're getting somewhere. There. Where'd I go? Oh. Found it. Suggestion. Dude. Get back out.
To make our children happier, to make our homes safer, to make our lives easier. Work hard, clear your mind, live free of fear. Work is life. Work together. Common goal, care through control. Fear clouds the mind. Fulfill your true potential. Fulfillment.
Okay, changed. Alright, I might have to stop my hair because the beater's starting to get to me and I can't find my way out anyway. We can continue this another time.
Help your coworker have a productive day. Life is fulfillment. Respect through surveillance. To live without fear. To make our children happy.
Yeah, I think I'm done. Can't figure this out. Since last save is 45 minutes. Is that real? Damn it. Can't quit. Okay. Let's go back out here. There's nothing out here. What the heck? It's bright again. Okay, that's blocked. Okay.
Fulfillment is work. Hard work conquers fear. Help your coworker have a productive day. Life is fulfillment. Respect through surveillance. To live without. To make our children happier, to make our homes safer, to make our lives easier. Work hard, clear your mind, live free.
I don't know what you want me to do here. I can't even look at my objective, so this wasn't here before. Snake. Oh. That woke me up. Right. They're close? Maybe. Uh-oh. That was weird. The stream kinda died down for a sec. Oh no. Puzzles.
Is mom gonna be all right?
Hope so.
She's sick, Adam. Let's have a little faith. It's just hard to say.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This game's intense. Alright.
This is your chance.
You are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep
it. Hey, Fabi, dude. What's up, man? Thank you, I appreciate it. This game is pretty well.
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Am I upside down? I'm on the ceiling, right? Oh, yeah, I'm upside down. Trippy.
No, please. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Oh.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
Not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
That sucks, man.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Mark my words. That shit is gonna be the death of us.
And it was. They're both dead. you see me? Actually loses. Okay, so I can't get caught by him. Crap, dude. Not even there. This is hard. Go. Yes. Seriously.
Thank you.
Yay, I'm going back home. Damn, dude. Okay. No, I'm back. Okay. This is like the perfect game for my channel. All of the just the design on its own, you know. Oh, that's I thought that was a monster or whatever that thing is. Push me away. Try to go around it. No, I can't. Oh, crouch. The heck do you want, man? So I was like, oh shit. Oh, there we go. What the heck? What the heck? Okay. see. Weird, dude. Freaking lantern. Okay. Motherfucker. Okay. Got you, dude. Freaking radio. Oh, come on, really? Now it should work. Right. I don't know. Okay, okay, so okay, the door is fully open now. Just gonna freak you out again, isn't it? I'm so confused. leave me. Oh. Just do, dude. What the fuck? This where I was before.
There. Looks like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it?
Like a virus
or some top secret weapon type shit?
No, nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
Oh shit. Centered on the side. Okay, so if I run this way. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay. Oh, there's a sound detector. Run. far it puts me back. Okay, let's watch the pattern for a sec. See what they're doing. In the field. Is that what it is? It's right along there. Come on, man. Okay. I'll put me even farther back. Save here. I am, but I'm not. Damn it. Okay. Crap. No. Yeah, act normal. Might be where I stop it because it's already getting late. Let me see what it says. 5 minutes. Okay. I can live with that. 5 minutes is save time. That's good. Okay. So what do you guys think? It's a pretty good game. I think so. Continue this another time. Thank you very much for hanging out, if you did. Let's see. The credits should work this time. I think. Let me see if it does. Okay. I'll give this a try, okay? Nothing, huh? Nope. Didn't happen. It's a weird feature, I guess. Rolling credits is supposed to recap all of your followers, subscribers, donations, and cheers, but it never works for me. So I'm gonna exit. That's pretty loud, right? I'll just mute her for a sec. Alright, well, I like the game. It's a good game. Very in-depth, very involved. The investigative thing, bio and electric or whatever, that's cool. I'm tired. It's been a long day. Kind of a long day tomorrow. But, yeah, let me know what you guys think of the game. I think it's, like I said, it's pretty new. Let me see when it came out. Store page. Oh, August this year. So it's pretty new. Doesn't have too many, all reviews, only 700 and change. So far, so good. So far, I like it. It's been a different type of game, but I love the cyberpunk technology, all that stuff. Everything looks pretty cool there, so let me know what you think about it. If you play it, you know, send me a message or something. Let me know what you thought about the stream, too. I'm always looking for feedback on that, so thank you for watching, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. If you hosted, thank you. And thank you for the follows. I think it was just W there, so thank you. And have a good night, guys. GG.